could open up. I sold my soul a good price out of sight. My whole got talent. Hi guys, and welcome to Barn Tech Tips. And before we begin, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon.
Computex 2019 is full of surprises. Intel has shown us something that we have already seen with ASUS. So we have seen the ASUS ZenBook Pro Duo model. You can check the link in the video description here. And Intel has shown us a similar thing with a difference, which we will talk about in this video later. So Intel is calling this laptop Honeycomb Glacier Concept. The laptop can be opened just like a normal laptop, but the game starts when you lift the second screen up. So it has got two hinges on both sides to lift the second screen, with a button which can lift the screen at any angle you want. This is a laptop which has a full HD 15.6 inches primary display, and the secondary display is 12.3 inches. The laptop has an overclocked Core i9 with NVIDIA GTX 1070. Now, because of the design, the air vents are just below the hinges and around the sides of the laptop, so thermal throttling should not be an issue with this laptop. The secondary screen in Intel's laptop is at the same position just above the keyboard, so it pretty much does the same thing. And I mean, we have talked about ZenBook Pro Duo model from ASUS. You can do the same things here. You can open Premiere Pro in the primary screen, then you can open chat possibly the secondary screen with a split screen of a notepad probably on the other side, so you can do all of that here. The only difference is that you would get a button and two hinges at the sides of the secondary screen. You can lift it at any angle and make yourself comfortable with it. You do not need any stands for the laptop. You do not need any stands to lift the secondary screen. So according to the design, I think Intel has got a lead in this, and ASUS, they've got a pretty decent design obviously, but it is a little better with Intel. The difference is that the Pro Duo model has both 4K displays and this one is full HD with Intel. This laptop has got the trackpad, a vertical trackpad, at the same position just like ZenBook Pro, and has an eye tracking software. But this is a concept model. This is not the retail model for consumers, so we need to wait for the changes that Intel will make to their design and the changes that ZenBook Pro might make for a retail product.